Our friend Jamie was asking late last week how you go about fitting the protector rubbers onto the upper wishbone outer joint. Now these rubbers exist simply to protect the bare thread from corrosion. So the concept is that the grease will come in from the nipple out through the center, work its way outboard and be inside the rubber as well, which will protect the thread. And particularly 88147 on the upper wishbone outer link is quite awkward to fit on. Here's how we do it.